1996 was kind of a big year for us. It was the year Savanna cider became the product you know and love today. And while our dry cider inside is still as left of center as it was in 1996, our pack design is not. So please, do excuse us while we slip into something new. Speaking of new, cider royalty deserves a crown. Caps off to our new bold crown design, which is guaranteed to turn a few heads. And we're also up to our neck in style. We added some detail to our neck area, changing its shape slightly to emphasize our new, bolder shoulders. Guess who's been working out? The side of our bottle has been debossed to add grippability. Yeah, that's a word now. And how about our slick new label? Our refined logo with its cleaner design just adds the finishing touch to our fresh new look. We really lead the pack now, don't you think? Each variant name is proudly stamped on the front of the bottle, making it easier for you to recognize each one of our Savanna family members. Not your average makeover, is it? The maverick of the moment, easy on the eye, bold and confident, yet refreshingly simple. Introducing our new family members, soon to be available in a fridge near you. Savanna Dry, South Africa and BLNS, Africa Various, Angola, Australia, New Zealand, UK, Europe, Canada, Savanna Light, Savanna Dark. Excited? Well, don't keep it bottled up. Spread the word and let the world know that Savanna Premium Cider is new on the outside, still dry on the inside. Savanna, it's dry, but you can drink it.